You want a towel?
Okay, you got Yeah, I know. You have to clean off of the hooey. Bananas.
Leave them on, Donnie. Can't take them off. We're not in the house. You have to have clothes on outside. Okay? When you're outside, you have to have clothes on. The 1960s are over. The 70s.
The days are streaking. What? Are you going to keep the towel on?
No, keep those on. Keep those pants on. They'll dry. And you can change. Ben brought down a...
Yeah, we'll just get them on and then we'll take those off. Those aren't a swim trunks.
Well, tell them just to put these on. You won't go in the water anymore. You want to stay out of the water, Johnny? Look.
Are you going
to
go in the water anymore?
Look, stay out of the water. You can put dry ones on, okay?
Where are you? There you are. Of course it's wet, it's water.
Come change your pants. Want to change?
Are you done going in the water? Or are you going to go in the water some more?
If you're going in the water, leave those on. If you're not, you can put these on. Can't go in the water anymore. They'll get wet. I'd like to have one of these videos with just the sounds of the waves and the birds. Mm-hmm. Not these punk kids with all their chatter.
And him complaining about it.
Him talking through his teeth.
Asking
to take a picture. Take a picture. You. You witch.
Do a good
impression. It's easy, just don't open your mouth. Well, Johnny's appearing in the video. Oh, it's going to be a glorious sunset. Thank you.
Mom, what time is it?
I don't know.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
What? You weren't here.
I'm here now.
We'll go there this week.
Okay.
Huh?
Okay.
Mom, what?
Look at you. Bill's like a son, the way you were, and he used to call you BF for a boy. Your sister,
isn't it? I was younger than that. Yeah. I got pudgy when I was about ninth grade.
Ninth grade?
But I got real thin as 10th, 11th, 12th. Like I was stretched out.
Yeah.
Stop throwing that near him, Ben. Stop throwing that near him.
Huh?
Don't throw that near him.
I can't hear you.
Stop throwing that right at him.
Mama.
You okay? Go wash off. Kayak out there. I can't see.
There, you can look at the sunset.
Yeah. A lot of kayakers are fun coming across the sunset.
Thank you.
Josh. Josh, I just told you about that. It's not funny.
Say you're sorry.
He's not sorry though, but he just did it again.
Mommy, are you wanting to do that?
Well, they could do it to me.
What?
Look!
Okay.
Mom, Mom!
Ready? Candy? Go!
No, I don't want it to go behind those clouds. That happens a lot of times.
Stage. I'm really hearing that high whiny thing.
Ugh!
Put a head out.
Gotcha.
Make sure your hose off your feet before you go in. Okay?
Make sure your hose off your butt before you come out. You're not going up by yourself. You're a little baby. You'll get lost.
Thank you. Your shirt's over here.
Johnny, you can't go by yourself. Tommy, stop it.
What?
Stop doing that. Getting mouthful of water. You're getting them out full of water. Stop doing it.
Don't do that. You can't get that.
I want to do it.
I'd like to, yeah.
We never used it before.
I know. It's hard to transport.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Are you going to show all of it?
It didn't pan out that nice. So I'm trying to.
I feel as good as you now. I really needed to go.
Glad you feel better.
I was praying to God that I would make it.
Now you made it.
Actually. I want to stay up here. I don't. And I'm not a wuss. Wow, this silver went pretty fast to the thing. Does your head make a knocking sound when you knock it?
No, I don't know if I would knock.
Mine does. Does it have a hard skull?
Yeah. This one didn't work out too well. The colors of this one weren't spectacular.
What is this? Something gonna come out of the cloud?
It won't. It's gone for the day.
Stay here.
Till when?
Huh?
Till when?